guys, back again with another new figurized standard video, and this time it is Super Saiyan Goku. This is actually released quite a while back already, but I just didn't get it. But finally, I finally finished building this, and this is a very special one because I did something different than what I usually do. I can bring this close. This is actually a very cool pose that I pulled off when I was just taking some pictures, like a handstand kick with the included stand. Pretty cool. So let me get this off and I'll show you what I did different. Alright, as you can see, this time the shading and the lines are much more exaggerated. Look closer. I add in more like little stripes everywhere, all around, even on the hair. All around, at the back. This sort of gives it like a manga kind of look. I'll just get one example. This piccolo right here, this is what I usually do. The shading is much softer, as you can see on the chest, the arms, the face, more subtle. And another example is my recent build, the Super Saiyan 4 Gogeta. Right, you can see there's shading throughout, like on the arms here, and the hair a little bit, but not that pronounced. This is actually something new for me. This is my first time trying as well. At first I was quite scared that I might ruin the whole look, but I just kept with it, and once I finished everything, I thought it looks quite interesting. Not too bad actually. It is really a unique look, and I also added like blood from some blood on his face, on his arms here, some bleeding, more battle damage, like the fight he had with Majin Vegeta. That was quite a bloody fight. So I kind of wish that they release Majin Vegeta soon, so I can have these two shaded in the same style and posed together. That would be really, really epic. So let's get down to what's great about this. Actually, there's nothing great. It is a very, very basic... Sorry, that's the highway behind my house. There's some motorcycle, quite loud. Okay, so it's actually a quite... Not quite, it's a very basic figurized model kit. Essentially, it's just the same body as the figurized base Goku, the Super Saiyan 3, and the pants is, as you can see here, he has the same pants as Piccolo. The top is also the same, just that Piccolo has his chest, showed out like that, without the inner shirt. So it's very, very basic. What's included is actually not this hand. This is, I think this is from the Super Saiyan 4 Gogeta. It comes with only two sets of hands, a fist, a pair of fists, and a pair of like Kamehameha open palm hands. Face is also very limited, only comes with two options, the shouting face and this serious looking face, which I also added the blood from bleeding from his head. Let me just try to focus. Yeah, you can see. Is it focused? Yep. I really like the result actually, the bleeding, the blood. I just wish that his they could release like a even more battle damaged Goku with his gi like partly torn off, like Super Saiyan 2 Gohan when he fought Cell. I would really enjoy if they release something like that, but I just have to work with what we have released, the standard Super Saiyan Goku here. And the effect parts are also pretty standard. I actually didn't even build the effect parts because since I have so many figurized kits already, I already have extra parts like this lying around everywhere. Yep, so that's about it. Articulation, pretty standard. I would say pick this up if you don't have any Goku, but if you already have like the Super Saiyan 3, you have the base form, and if you not really a fan of the regular Super Saiyan, I don't think this is a must to pick up. Unless you want to try something new like what I did, like a special shading technique, then go for it. So right now maybe I'll just do a simple demonstration of how I did the shading. I used this Gundam marker. Let me just tilt it down slightly. Maybe I can zoom in a little bit. Okay, so what I did was actually the usual, like that. But then I do it more random, like different streaks. And I try not to, cover it with a thick line. I do more like thin lines like that. A little bit here. The fun thing about this is that you don't have to be perfect. You can just do it like randomly and then it will turn out not bad. Like that. You can see? The left side is the original and the right. So just continue adding more streaks until you are satisfied. And that's about it. Look at this side here. This is actually like a spare piece, I think from like Gogeta or something. Yep, that's about it. This is my new Super Saiyan Goku. Thank you for watching and hope to see you in the next video. Bye bye.